5 jailbreak tweaks that you definitely need to try. The first tweak on our list is none other than IG Experiments, and as you can probably tell from the name, it is an Instagram-oriented jailbreak tweak. Now, once you install this, you're going to see a new button in the upper left-hand corner of your profile page here. You just tap that, and you can see all the different tweaks that you can apply to Instagram, but most importantly, you get this new layout. And this is the new layout that Instagram is testing. Some have already seen this on their non-jailbroken devices, but if you really want it, you can get it with IG Experiments, which is free. The next tweak we're going to talk about is called Swipey Photos, and I really like this tweak. What it does is it basically makes it so that the first app in a folder is the app that will launch when you tap a folder by default, and it will display just that one application. You can see there, I have my Compass app. When I tap the folder, it launches directly to that first app. But if I want to view the other apps, just simply swipe up and I can view all the other apps. That basically makes it so that you have a quickly accessible app with a tap, but you also have folders at the same time. Very nice. Next up, we have Marquee. This is harkening back to the old HTML days when people used to use the Marquee tags in their HTML back in the Angel Fire or GeoCities days, if you can remember that. But basically, it allows you to have a long folder name that scrolls to show the entire name. Now, the only paid tweak on our list today is called Live Ringing. It's $1.99, and as you can see right here, it allows you to play a video, or it will automatically play a video when you receive a phone call. And you can customize it in the settings app. You can make it play a video when anyone calls. You can make it play a video when you receive a call from an unknown number, from all contacts, or from individual contacts as well. Definitely worth it to spice up your incoming call screen. Check it out. Now, our final tweak is called Tiny Player Lite, and using an activator gesture, you can invoke the Tiny Player, which is basically a little music player that allows you to control your music. You can skip, go back to the previous song, play, pause. You can even tap and hold on it to switch from a light mode to a dark mode. And that is just the tip of the iceberg as far as features are concerned. The pro version is going to have a whole bunch more features for you to enjoy. So those are 5 jailbreak tweaks that you should check out. Let me know what you think in the comments. This is Jeff. 9 to 5 Mac.